How's it going, guys? My name is Alex, and welcome to the Nighttime Horror Show Merchandise Shop. So, everything you see here, this is all I got so far. Men's shirts, women's t-shirt, and men's hoodies, women's hoodies. Also, these metal water bottles, which I think they're pretty cool. The coffee mugs as well. And if you guys ever want to, like create your own type of designs on here, just kind of give a little ideas for the Nighttime Horror Show Merchandise Store, then you could definitely do so. And if you click the link in the description below right now, you get 15% off of every purchase. So you guys got to hurry as well, because it's only 12 days left until that offer is gone. So today is Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. Let's get back to the video. Okay, let's do this. Playtime! Hooray, playtime! Okay. Hooray! Where's my bowl of cereal? Okay. Actually, where's my popcorn, since it's during the middle of the night?
The wind's really scary. I can't sleep.
I'll stop being a baby. It's just a wind.
I promise. All winds blow away. Eventually.
Eventually? Wow, some faith you got in your friends, huh? Oh god, that's so weird. Oh wow, I would not be creeped out by that. Oh.
Catnap!
Please, help us go to sleep, Catnap!
We need it, Catnap!
Please help us!
Sleep, sleep, sleep!
Oh. Oh, okay.
Everyone knows Huggy Wuggy and Poppy Playtime, but are your children safe from Playtime Co.'s latest toy? What you've seen here is Playtime Co.'s own Smiling Critters, a limited series cartoon meant to celebrate the release of the toys sharing its name. Yet both now face the fire sparked by the inclusion of one key member. This is Catnap. And like the others of his line, you just pull his little tail and seems innocent enough. However, parents,
so you put chemicals on children for them to go to sleep?
Strange and often violent nightmares. And beside them, their little grinning Catnap doll. Now with controversy growing, Playtime Co. has announced the recall of all Catnap toys from the Smiling Critters line. His image clear from all promotional material. But
why would anybody want those? Those are just freaking creepy. Wait, where is he taking me? Is this Catnap? Because he looks kind of purple. Oh, he's gonna throw me in the garbage chute or something? And he's all happy about it, okay. Oh god. Okay. Bye. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh! Okay. 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 Is this my way out? Yep, this is my way out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Come on, can I get it? Can I get it? Okay. Look around for objects to pull yourself up by holding a left or right mouse button. Okay. That took me a little bit to find. Alright, screw this. Let's... Whoa! Okay. I don't know where this leads, but... Ooh. Oh man, I got some skills. I got some skills. Hey. Okay. Press E and react. Control to crouch. Now I gotta crouch at places? Did I have to crouch before? I didn't know. I couldn't remember if I had to crouch in chapter 2. I think in chapter 1 I did. Yeah, I'm not gonna trust that. Okay, I can definitely tell this one's timing is going to be very important. Oh, no! Oh, thank God! Oh. You're a jerk. But, at least I got the hell out of there. All right. A way out of here? Is there a way out of here? That's the question. VHS tape.
All right, Miss Harper. Please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luckily not. All the children were getting to sleep. It was peaceful, quiet.
What heck is this?
Catnap had the red smoke.
Oh, hey, I managed to get back up here. That was quick.
Nightmares happen, I know, but this...
Place the battery into the socket supply power.
The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin. She saw something, too. Something horrible. She... I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Miss Harper, ooh, we'll provide...
Red smoke?
You have my word. But this is important. Did Marie happen to describe what she saw?
Yes, a monster, she said. Said that it was colorless. Gosh, I could feel the poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there. And her movements, they were so wild. Arms flailing, legs kicking.
Okay.
I wanted to talk to her, see how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns we must address at this time. But vitals show normal, and
okay,
we'll continue to monitor.
Well, that's good.
She'll be okay.
No! Well, pardon me if I'm not comforted by that. Just bring my little girl back to me.
Okay. I had enough of hearing that. Huh. What was this thing?
I'm Bubba Bubbafint.
How you doing, Bubba?
I remember you.
Yeah, you sure about that, Bubba?
An elephant always remembers.
Is that right, Bubba?
Want to know what I remember about you?
I don't know, Bubba. What do you remember me about? Okay, I'm walking away from you. I am definitely... Okay, why is everything happening in just 1 second?
Hey, can you hear me? You look kind of lost.
Yeah, I'm a little lost.
So, I'm gonna help you.
Why do you sound like Gregory? Hooray, why do you sound like Gregory?
Whoa! Did you do that?
Yeah, I was trying to escape.
Catnap found you.
Catnap.
I know you're probably mad at Poppy for not letting you escape.
Yeah.
We need you.
I need to get out of here.
Our mission. Together, we can save a lot of people.
And together, can you help me get out of here? Okay, well,
smiling critters. There used to be 8 of them, I think.
I don't want to go, but I think I might have to.
His church, his hunting ground, whatever he wants it to be.
I don't.
Better get moving quickly. We'll keep in touch.
Grab the handle and rotate the beam.
By the way, my name is Ollie. Nice to meet you.
Okay, Ollie, not Greg. For some odd reason, you sound like you're Gregory, but... Ooh, yay. Oh, that was weird. Okay. Ooh, yay. Oh, man, I thought that was going to block me. So, if it did block me, then I was going to be like, okay, let's just go home. Let's not go into any more dangerous...
Hey, I'm Kickin' Chicken.
Kickin' Chicken. Want to go outside and hang out? Sure.
It's looking pretty bad outside.
Yeah.
I've never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared.
Can you show me the way out and then I might do so?
Here, follow me. I'll step out first.
Okay!
Hey, I'm kicking chicken!
Cool. Okay, fun. All these, okay, I keep having a feeling that these happy critters were not so happy, and that's the reason of why Catnap have possibly killed them? I'm not so sure. Sounded like Catnap killed them all with the gas in the TV show. It's like what happened on the TV show is what really happened. What was going on in the actual thing?
Hello. My name is Elliot Ludwig.
Nice to meet you.
When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. The common man has lost it. Each answer was different. And I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something.
What is this place?
Something simple. You see, not one of them
is
could muster
this a cave? Hell is that?
A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding.
I'm not gonna like where this is going, isn't it? Am I gonna have to go in there?
One where our children need not be afraid.
Her windows there.
Protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love.
And we don't deserve to be blinded.
A safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce...
What is it?
Playcare. Our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface.
Dedicated
in every inch and detail to...
I guess that explains the fake clouds.
Smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May Playcare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Okay. Who's... Oh.
It's me again, Ollie.
Hey, not Gregory. Okay.
I'm Hoppy Hopscotch. Wanna try hopping to the moon with me? I'm Hoppy Hopscotch.
Oh, okay. Okay, Hoppy Hopscotch.
Hey, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting? Pass me the blue, please.
Okay, Crafty Corn. There's Bubba Vent. Is that Catnap?
Hey, I'm kicking chicken. Wanna go outside and hang out?
See Bobby Bear Hug.
Bobby Bear Hug. Wanna know how much I love you?
Dante says, fetch,
Yeah, that's dog day. Picky piggy. Okay, so this one that's torn down looks like the sign's been torn down too. Yeah, that's I'm gonna take a guess that's Catnap's. So I was really kind of wondering what he sounds like. Okay, that's the courthouse. Toys. Looks like that's a house up there. School. That's a playhouse. Oh man, we got a lot of stuff to go over, huh? Okay. Let me check to make sure my recording is still good. Okay, good. Yeah, I just want to make sure my recording is still going pretty good if it wasn't already. Okay. Oh, there's a key. Hooray, key!
So, you got the key. Now the question you're probably asking yourself is, where does it go?
Yeah, where does it go?
Head back out, and you should find a door just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Well, that was easy to find. All I had to do was just, look up. Okay. Okay, there's more to it than this? Oh, I'm not gonna like this, are I? Is there gonna be a monster in here? That's my question. A bee cat. I think I've actually made one of those toys. Huh. Well, that needs work. Every time I look at that, it kind of lags.
Right now, it's all headed off to the right. We need to make that red smoke go left instead. That's how we can get to him. The machine will probably have a few dumb safeguards for you to work around, but I think you can do it. I'll call you once it's done.
Okay. Okay, so Catnap doesn't say anything. Is it just silent? Probably is. Okay, so I'm going to need... Huh. Oh, hey! Does it go over there? I bet it does. Let's see. Going long? Dang it. Going long? Yeah! Okay. Oh, cool. Okay. Oh, that's a pretty cool new hand. What is that? I wonder if this VHS will tell me. Okay, Grab Pack 2.0, working prototype. All these hands are working prototypes. Extended wire length. Oh, that explains that where I think that one time I was trying to go long with my throwing hands and all that stuff, and it was a pretty long one. This prototype has air jets to break long falls. That's not bad. But watch where you land. Not all ground is safe to touch. Thank you. Use the Grab Pack 2.0 with care. What's the time? Playtime! Okay. Alright. Okay, the game's pretty detailed so far. I guess as much as good as it's gonna get so far. Ooh. Okay, this does not look safe. It looks like a lot of blood. Is that what catnap is filled with? Just like how Huggy Wuggy was? And Mommy Longlegs? They were all, like, filled with blood. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Oh, I am a pro ninja. I'm ninja warrior. Ninja warrior in this place. Alright. Oh man, I think I could have made that. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, there we go, I finally figured it out. Alright. Okay, so this. Do I need to touch that? Oh, there we go. Huh. Looks like I got some work to do first. Okay. It's already good and golden. Let's do... There we go. I think that's aimed perfectly. Let's try this out. Ooh, yeah! Ha ha ha! Aha! Okay. There we go. This might sound like a stupid idea, but okay. Let's start from over there. Man, these arms go very long, don't they? Yeah. Oh. What? Oh, come on. No power. Oh, you. Oh. Hello.
Oh no. Someone killed the power.
Okay, someone. Oh, are you kidding me?
Find the building's backup generator. Good luck.
Jeez, this is another Five Nights at Freddy's security breach, but this time, it's not an animatronic that's a guide, it's a kid! Or it could be catnap now, I'm thinking of it. Okay, it looks like Home Sweet Home's over there, the house. Alright, so real quickly, I'm gonna get downstairs and grab that key. I think this is where the horrifying stuff begins. Okay, I'm here, now what? Okay, here we go. Okay, I don't think I need the, oh. Jeez, I was about to go around in circles for a little bit. Looks like I can't really. Oh, my phone went off. Yeah, one of my friend's birthday is today, I think. Oh yeah, it's somebody's birthday today. Let's see. Oh, I just had to automatically go in. Hello? Anybody here? I hate when it does that. It's like it's preparing me for a darker, evil monster to jump scare me or attack me or anything. Well, that's not a very creepy picture. That's creepy. That's creepy. Oh, this is creepy. This is creepy written all over it. Oh. I gotta walk in that? Yep. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, crap. Oh, God, where are my hands? I did not realize that. Okay, I don't remember this. Oh, for the love of... Okay. I'm guessing this is the real thing, I guess. But I don't remember... I don't remember the house being this big. I remember it just looks like a little dollhouse. And that was it. I don't remember it being this big. Happy and fun, why was it done? It all looks the same except for a few things. Maybe I go this way? Holy crap, I can't sprint.
Tragic news this morning. As of 9:45 a.m., local authorities report that the body of a young boy has been found on the estate.
Huh?
Following recent events, Playtime Co. was asked for any comment regarding the discovery. This is what they had to say. Quote, "It's sickening. Elliot Ludwig was a great man."
Okay, so... a young boy... was killed and had something to do with Elliot Ludwig.
You need to run.
Whoa, okay. You gotta be kidding me. He just glitched away, though. That was the room. Guilt haunts you. Guilt haunts you. Okay, I just read that. Do I need to... Okay. That was weird. Thought that was like a doorway or so. This way is... this way is the way to go.
Get up.
Get... oh, hi. Okay, get up. How am I supposed to do that? I mean, how am I supposed to get up right now? Oh God, this is so freaky. Oh God, this is so freaky. I'm just hearing children screaming and... yeah, children scream. Okay, that's a weird way to open up a door. Happy and fun. Why was it done? Oh, I knew it was going to do that.
Employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed, or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you
horrors,
each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you.
I am so scared of this right now.
Smile at you from a shadow. Their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic. Watching and waiting patiently.
Why is the game brighter?
A warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left. A world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Oh, whoa, okay. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open the... Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank God. Thank... Oh, no. No. Okay. Come on. Get me away from him. All right, all right. I'm going a lot faster than him. No. No, he's going faster than me. No. No. No, 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 no. No. Get away from me. Get away. Get away from me. Let me alone. Ah! Okay. Oh, God, man. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, you gotta be kidding. The hour of joy. Why does he keep saying that? Okay, there's the generator. Okay. Huh. Okay, I can't go through there. Oh, here's some. Oh God, okay. Oh, what happened? Okay, was I not supposed to do that, or? I think there was something I forgot, wasn't there? Oh! Oh, okay, I forgot about the gas mask. Beep, 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 beep. This store. Oh, hey! Kissy Missy! Hey! Kissy! The girl who, the Huggy Wuggy that saved me from, that saved me. Well, didn't, like, save me from anything. You just helped me out of, getting through one of the gates. Run. Okay. Oh. Here's something. Ooh. Ooh, some kind of secret hallway. That's pretty cool. VHS. Where are you?
Subject is stable. Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup. though highly irregular. We've pulled him from the home sweet home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed? How did you get in here?
Is Kevin sick? Why did you take him away?
Yes. Kevin is very sick. Very, very sick. But we want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, do you really think he will be okay?
I should think so. We're good at what we do, son. We paid attention in school, learned, and got our proper rest when we needed it. Just like you need it now, I should think. Come now, let's get you on back to bed.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph. And I promise you, your friend will be all right. When you see him again, he'll have never been better.
Hooray! Ah, that's one. No, that's two. Okay, cool. Alright. Ah, sweet. Press E to use the turret. Oh, there's turrets we have to use now? Aim the turret, power the pole, and pull the lever. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I just had to aim the turret and then pull the lever. And that's how it gets up. Well, gets up kind of sounds a little wrong, don't it? Okay, there we go. Okay, sweet. Okay. Ah, cool. There we go. Now. That's weird. This is super weird. Didn't I need that though? Everything looks good. Okay. Come on now. Why are we supposed to do this? I mean, can't be too careful. Well, you know, a little elevator. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah. Okay. Does that mean I'm done? Holy crap, man. I think I might have to split this into parts. That really took forever. Oh!
No! No! Let go! They didn't do anything wrong. We're actually here to help.
Hi. Oh, God.
This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far.
Wait.
He's the reason we found you at all.
Wait, Ollie? You guys managed to find Ollie?
Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation.
Yep.
Come on.
And I also deserve a way out of here.
Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay.
Okay, so Kissy Missy managed to help me, and then now she thought I was a threat. I swear, and the important things is like lags.
Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And
okay.
I need you.
Okay, I was kind of wondering.
Revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who They've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. The prototype.
Okay, so I'm stuck here until I kill the prototype.
Do the honors?
Oh, cool. Gotta back up and run. Oh, okay.
Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this.
Okay.
He's coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. Can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Okay, so you trust Ollie. Okay, good. I'm by myself again. You know, it'd be kind of nice if I could have Kissy Missy with me. Like, you know, for protection. Or never mind. Hey, Ollie. How you doing? I was about to say, if I had to go back into that monstrous area, I swear to God, I will find you.
Awesome! Look at that! Remember that generator you turned on inside of Home Sweet Home?
Yeah.
That was a backup generator for just that building. And every building should have one.
You gotta be kidding me. Yeah.
But where to go next? Everywhere is pretty dangerous around here. That playhouse especially. Yuck. So, your best bet is probably the school. Catnap usually leaves that place alone. Sending you the key now.
Okay. Cool. This is, my best bet, huh? Okay, there's the school. So yeah, going down the stairs of each place is like bigger than what it seems from the outside. Oh boy. All right. I think we got ourselves work. Work cut out for this one.
Okay, make this quick. Turn on the generator, leave, and plug the school's power cord into the center.
Wow, you may. Okay, so somebody's in here with me. At least I know that. And they are...
This is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. And no going in the halls without a hall pass.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
Wait, I recognize you. Yes, I remember.
No, you don't.
You used to work here.
Nope.
How are you? Alive. Huh? Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your coworkers.
No, I'm not.
Catnap wouldn't like that you're here.
Yeah.
For your own safety.
Thanks for the advice. Definitely thanks for the advice. I'll be sure to take that advice and not take advantage of it and do things. Okay, so we got one battery, just need to grab another one. Looks like the only way to get these batteries is going through these vents. Holy crap though, they really did manage to make this tough on me. Oh. Wait. Okay. I'm not prepared for this, are I? There it is. Let's see.
Please, where are the children? Are they in the same place as the employees?
No.
Are the children safe?
Yes.
Oh. Can I see them?
No.
And that was it. That's all he'd tell me. Probably because he knew I'd kill them all.
Okay, wow. How in the world would I ever know that she would go crazy like that? Okay. Okay, can't go there it seems. I can go up this way.
Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too.
Probably.
I look forward to finding out.
What are you talking about? No, wait, what did that mean? Does that mean you're gonna not hurt me now, or? Or does that mean you're definitely gonna hurt me, or? Or what? All right, generator. Ooh, okay, that's not good.
Hello, students. Find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Press my button to hear some facts on anatomy. Did you know that there are 60,000 miles of blood vessels in the human body? For comparison, the Earth around the equator is almost 25,000 miles.
Okay, that's crazy.
The smallest bone in your body is the stapes in your ear. Still, damage it, and you risk losing your hearing. Want to learn more about human organs? Pay close attention in class. Hello, students. Find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Press my button to hear some facts on anatomy.
Okay. For some odd reason, it's not working. Oh my god, okay. Oh. Okay, that's creepy. That is very creepy. Oh my god, no way. Oh my god, no way. No way. No freaking way. Okay, well, this is great. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're having a good joy and laughter about this. Oh, don't you dare do that. I can still see you. Dare try anything, I can still see you. Freaking ugly. Come on, you want a piece of me? You ugly mofo. I'm trapped. Shit. God, this thing is ugly as hell. Already opened? Oh. But why is it? Oh. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, there you are. Oh God. Okay. Bye bye. Goodbye. Okay. Okay. Oh, what's this? Equipment required. Oh, cool. I got me a. Look like a little pistol thing. Okay. Oh, this is just great. Now where I gotta go? I think I might have to split this into different videos.
With my retirement coming up, they've been pushing hard for me to choose my replacement. I'm thinking about giving the role to you.
Really?
Really? Nothing official yet. But I think there's a decent guy beneath all that graph. An honest, hardworking man. Prove me right, I said your chances are pretty good.
Wow, I don't know what to say. I'm just glad to see not everyone in this place has it out for me.
Not everybody, Rich. Not everybody.
Okay. Well, that was That was pretty decent. Good way to get a promotion, but there's only one problem. I still have no way out of here. Let's see. How about I just make it easy on myself? Just do this. Press 2. 3 is for the whipper pistol. Let's see. F is for gas mask. And 1 is for electricity. Okay, so does the jetpack, does it work naturally? Like I don't have to push a button or anything, or no? Oh, come on. Really? God, that took me a while, though, to get away from that teacher. Let's see. Nope, I'm actually getting out of here. Okay. Okay, good. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. There we go. Oh. Okay, good. Okay, so I will definitely be... have to hurry on this one. Ooh, okay, here we go. Oh, come on. Let's try this again. Okay, so down. Come on. Ha, made it. Okay. I'm gonna try my best to get the hell out of this place before I stop the video. Which I probably will because, this has been taking me quite a while. Maybe that's got to turn the other way. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's give it a shot. Oh, sweet. I'm probably gonna have to get over there quick. Oh. There we go. All right, let's get the heck out of here. I think this is the way out. Okay. That's not creepy at all. All right. Well, damn, it looks like we're going straight to the playhouse. Okay, but what about the, thing? Oh, hey, what are you doing? Go away. Okay, for that second, I did not believe that was safe. Can't find a VHS anywheres. Usually I'd be able to find it just right near here, but I guess it's not available. Keep away from me. You go away. Go away. Ha, shot you in the eye. Go away. Go away. Dude. Move! Back there! Get away! Go! Okay, go away. It's time for y'all to go away now. Shit. Shit, shit! Oh, all right, God, man. I did not see you. I said to keep moving. Oh, come on. Get up. Man, dude, I don't want to get up. I feel like I'm just ready to let them kill me. Oh, no, get that off. Ooh. Motherfucker. Shit. Shit. Shit, get away from me. see, have you wandered here? Okay, here we go. I'm so sorry, I am super lost. I bet that's why it's taken forever. There is no room for you here. Okay, cool. Oh!
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us.
Probably.
Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird catnaps from the angel. There, home. A myriad pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics.
Okay.
His little toys follow Catnap.
Oh god, are you Dog Day? You're the innocent one.
Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Please. Just go.
Okay. Okay. Oh god, okay. Oh shit. Oh god. Ah, come on, man. All right, come on. Was that necessary for me to go in there, or was that not? I really didn't have much time to look. But at least I know which way to go, though. I finally made it out. Okay. Alright, enough of this. Get me out of here.
Dog Day says, fetch!
Okay. Come on, get me out of here.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, I was... Okay.
Catnap's eyes, the prototype is a superhero and has saved this place. So Catnap treats him like a god, killing everyone that opposes him, us included, if we're not careful. That shrine, did it scare you?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, thank God.
New key. You're going to the counselor's office instead. It's not ideal, but it should have enough juice. If you can get that generator going and plug it in, I think we'll be done. And keep your eyes open for Catnap. Every shadow and every flickering light is a hiding spot. He always stalks his prey first. He'll take away anything you have to defend yourself.
Okay, counselor's office. Where is that? Is that it right there? I think that's it. Let me make sure my recording's still going. Because my God, I've been on this gameplay for about 2 hours now. That's crazy. Oh, okay. That's the loading thing before you go and fight a boss. Your tools won't protect you. The prototype has saved us all. Jesus, guy really really freaking worships this guy, does he? This prototype? Help. Oh, come on. Okay. That wasn't fair. Oh, okay, good. Hey, this is weird. Oh. Huh. Okay. Is there no more of those? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Unless for something down here. Really doubt that though. Worth a try. Oh, okay. Okay, good. Good. Why shouldn't it work? Okay, cool. Why shouldn't it work? Okay. Let's try something else. Come on. So, do I have just Catnap left as a boss? Wrong one. There we go. Sweet. Yeah. Up and up and up and up. All right. Office. Now what? Is there something in here I'm supposed to be looking for? Oh, here we go. Okay. Where's the VHS box? That's something I'm trying to find at the moment. Oh. Wait. Oh! Okay. God, that was disturbing. More red, but then you found red that's within me. Okay. Okay. Huh. That could have gone better. Oh, here it is. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. I got out of there. I'm gonna shut that door now, because I don't think I'll be going back in there. At least I don't think. Okay, it looks like this one I'm gonna have to go up here for a good view of things. So that's not an answer. Okay. Damn it, not that one. Oh, God damn it. Okay, come on. Oh, yeah. Crap. Okay. Looks like it's open now, actually. I don't think I really need to worry about these, don't I? Okay. I am so sorry I'm not talking so much. I'm just so focused on this. I think I am almost to beating the game, so there's really no point in me, like, to stop it. Oh, okay. Okay, let's just go ahead and take it through the elevator again, huh? If it broke that way. I just gotta find some way to break the glass. Come on. Okay. And for some odd reason, that's not breaking. Sweet. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Okay. Bring it down and put this in. This one was one hell of a puzzle. Okay. Something must be wrong here. I think these have to be reset. Oh god, glitched. Ha, there we go. Sweet. Okay, but I think I might know what I really need to do. I need to go up this elevator first. Huh. I like the little soothing cat music. I think that's what it's supposed to be a reference of. Oh no, never mind, it's open. Ah, frick! Ah. Oh, okay, not another one. Okay. Oh god, I am so done with this game. Where's my boss fight gonna come? What? Wait a minute.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No. I really don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Okay, I do a little spinny. Spinny, spinny. No. Okay.
Do you know who we once were?
Is Catnap talking to me? Is this Catnap? Starting to think this is Catnap.
Do you see why we have to end this?
Or is this Poppy? I know why we need to end this. This is getting a little freaky. Okay. No. Not really. Wait a minute. Wait, where am I going somewhere with Catnap or? Hi, Huggy Wuggy. Long time no see.
No, you don't.
Huggy. Oh god, prototype, right? Is that what you are? I've been knowing you were picking off a few of the bosses I've killed. You don't have to tell me twice. I've been wanting to leave to begin with. You don't have to tell me twice. Yep, you really don't have to tell me twice. Yep, no need to tell me. I'll do as you say. Unlike this main character, I will do as you say. I will leave. Okay. I don't know why I'm still doing this. My rational thinking is I should be leaving.
Okay, that should be enough power. Now take that huge battery to the gas production zone so we can get out of here. It's the door by the cable car you arrived on. Good luck.
All right. Okay, so that gun's not gonna scare that Catnap, so I don't think there's any point of using it. Alright, screw you, dude. Alright. Man, you're an ugly piece of work, you know that? Oh man, if he wanted to reach for me, he probably would have done so already, huh? Wait a minute, how come I'm not going to sleep? Am I being infected by the gas? Oh boy. Here we go. Oh God! Ah, for the love of... Okay. I said to keep moving. Oh, come on. What was I supposed to do? How was I supposed to get all the rest of the batteries and get them activated and all that stuff? Come on. Man. Oh man, what was that slow one? That catnap that was slow. God, man, fuck. Come on, 10 more seconds. Six, four, three, two, one. Come on! Oh yeah! Ha ha ha! Finally! Got you! Oh! Oh, there's the prototype. He's bigger. Okay, now I'm starting to feel bad for Catnap, I swear. Hell no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Do I not have the green hand anymore? Oh, man. Goodbye, green hand. Okay. How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, wait a minute. Better not forget about this. At least I still got the jumpy hand and the other hand. Blue hand. Oh man, though, I cannot believe we beat Catnap. God, that took forever. That took me forever to do. I couldn't figure out what to do. I cannot figure out what not to do. God, it was a mess. Did the game give me another battery? Wait, no. Yes, what? Oh, God, this game is glitched. Okay, there we go. Okay, I need to get back in there. Okay, I need to get a green battery, so... Oh. Okay. Right, cool. Oh, yes, okay. Okay. Let's go and check everything in here.
Workers, you want to know what happened?
Yep, kind of.
Why? This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Oh, so that's what why the word was so important. That's why I keep seeing it everywhere. The Hour of Joy. Okay, hey, that looks like the exact place where Huggy Wuggy... Oh, God. Did he... Game station. Mommy long legs. Oh God, no wonder why I've been seeing a bunch of wrecked up places. Like this is this whole entire place has been whacked up by all these guys. Why would you want to make a toy that big though? That's ridiculous. Oh God. I remember that one from Project Playtime. He was called Boxy Boo. I remember that one. Oh, there's Catnap. Oh, there's that place where I start getting chased by Huggy Wuggy. Oh God. Oh, there's that place where I free Poppy. They couldn't.
I remember their cries. What's going on? Why is this happening? What are those things? Senseless slaughter. That's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent. Didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then... once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die for this.
Oh, hey, Kissy Missy.
Everything.
All right. All right, Poppy.
As soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you.
Oh. Okay, cool. You did that trick. Okay. Okay.
Right. Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...
What?
What? What
you doing?
We're coming! Just hold on!
Okay, wait. Is that thing closing on us? That thing's closing on us! Oh! Oh, cliffhanger. Oh, yeah. Oh, God.